Now what the fuck? You're doing it wrong.
He was doing what the needle does.
The fuck is that supposed to mean?
Here, Izumi does not hide the skin. The tattoo reveals the nature of the man and illuminates the four noble professions and the Book of Five Rings. The warrior, the artist, the merchant, and the farmer. If there is a conflict between the needle and the skin, between the mark and the man, then perhaps the path you've chosen is not the path for which you're suited.
What did you just say, old man? Huh? I know you didn't just disrespect me, did you? You that fucking stupid? You disrespect me and I tattoo the ceiling with your fucking brains!
No disrespect.
You're lucky. I can't kill you until you finish this thing. Give me that mirror. Let's see how it's looking. Not bad.
Hey, boss. This just came for you.
What is it?
A letter.
So open it, dumbass. What? What is it?
Looks like sand. Yep. Sand. Black sand.
You know what this is? You want to let us in on the joke?
Years ago, I watched a man open an envelope like that one. There were many with him. And they laughed as you laugh now. But then it came from the shadows. And their laughter was drowned in blood.
What came out of the shadows?
I cannot say the word.
What word?
That night, one of their blades struck here. I should have died but for an accident of birth. My heart is here, on the other side.
The fuck is that?
Looks like a ninja, boss.
A ninja? Are you kidding me? That's the word you're afraid to say? Ninja? Ninja, ninja, ninja. There you are. Fuck.